Drew Brees retiring last year and Sean Payton walking away right now. Brees's decision was expected. Sean Payton's completely unexpected. But now the two most important figures in the history of the Saints organization are now no longer members of the Black and Gold.
Sean Payton arrived in New Orleans at the Saints' lowest point, following Hurricane Katrina and a 2005 football season where the Black and Gold finished 3-13 overall. From day one, though, Payton was all business.
I want to be in a position where you think you can win, and I'm looking forward to that. I don't know if I'm looking forward to being the king of Mardi Gras, but I'm looking forward to being the head coach here of the Saints.
He would go on to quickly rebuild the Saints and lift the team to its greatest achievement, a championship in Super Bowl 44.
The greatest day in the history of our city. This team is the world champion team. We did it. Yeah, coach! The greatest day in my life.
I don't think people can describe what it means for the city unless you were there during Katrina. The Saints team have given hope back to the hopeless. That, I think, says it all.
For 15 years, Payton teamed with future Hall of Fame quarterback Drew Brees to create one of the greatest offenses in league history. A true offensive innovator, capable of drawing up plays no defense could stop, and a quarterback who could execute the game plan at a level that made the Saints historic.
They're going to be remembered forever for just what they did on the football field. It's historic, and you know, for that to happen in this city, they waited 40 years for a winner, and then they got one of the most exciting products of all time to watch for a decade. That's pretty special.
In 2016, Sean Payton considered leaving the Saints, a change of scenery. His representatives explored a move to another NFL franchise, but in the end, Payton stayed. Here's what he said 6 years ago.
Fletcher said something a few weeks back, and it was, I can't recall, but I think it was something, you know, leave early a hero, stay late and become a villain. And if I have to someday become that villain, then I plan on staying until everyone says, you know, we're burning your wagon out of town.
No one is doing that. Payton is simply riding his wagon away into the sunset, taking a break away from the sport he's coached for more than three decades. Sean Payton leaves as the second longest tenured head coach in the NFL, behind only New England's Bill Belichick. He was the third highest paid head coach behind Belichick and Seattle's Pete Carroll. Overall, Sean Payton won 161 games in New Orleans. He was the 2006 NFL Coach of the Year, and his crowning achievement was, of course, hoisting the Lombardi Trophy and helping the franchise and the city rebuild.
Now, as far as a replacement for Sean Payton, most believe the search for a head coach will start and end with defensive coordinator Dennis Allen, but there are some very good candidates out there. To read about those coaches, go to WDSU.com, our free mobile app, or any of our social media platforms right now. Back to you.